morning, y'all. It is September the 2nd. Today's the day of the wedding. I'm about to go on a Zoom class. I'm actually taking Vietnamese classes at Cal State Fullerton. Just want to be more proficient in my mother tongue, which I have forgotten a lot, unfortunately. But I'm literally about to enter this class like right now. So they sent us the wrong Zoom link, and so I was in like the way higher level, but we're good now. But I'm so proud of myself. I introduced myself in Vietnamese. But yeah, so go me. But little update. What's up, y'all? This is post class. Like I said, they put us in the wrong Zoom class, and that was like a higher level, and that was gonna be all Vietnamese. I was like, fuck, I can't do that shit. But they put me in the right one. They sent out the email like mid Zoom meeting. They're like, hey, we sent you the wrong link. Here's the right link. So I joined my class late, but I introduced myself in full Vietnamese, super proud about that. And then we just kind of got to know what we're gonna do for next week and like how the class structure is.
You got brush teeth, man.
Here's the cousins.
Ah, it's good.
Hey.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah. Be a little careful back here. Give me a little bit. No, you're good.
Morning.
All right. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Oh, no, this is 5 o'clock, so
I really like these right here.
There's my green.
Yo, what's going on? It's me and my boy Kevin right here. We in the fucking yogurt zone. We got David right here. We got fucking Leanne right here. She
kiss
got the damn
axe.
Sticker. She said, kiss my axe.
Kiss my axe.
What? No way! No!
I don't, you don't understand.
I was on this side too.
This is real?
There's
a button. Liam, press the button. Press the button.
Oh my god.
Oh, press the button, bro.
Our family.
No! What?
Bro, it's sick. It pumped out fat.
Right.
It's vegan. It smells good. Ooh, it's really good.
That's gas. What the fuck?
That is gas. I like it.
That was good. The next cream pie was really good. I enjoyed that. Yeah.
Oh.
It's like
banana.
Yeah.
It's like a Laffy Taffy.
Yeah. No, it's my favorite Laffy Taffy flavor.
It's my uncle.
Yeah,
it's
your uncle. He's like also kind of our
own.
Yeah.
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 It's a little stronger. Stronger in cinnamon points.
Yeah.
But I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like
it.
It's like the candle. That's what it reminds me of, a candle. Nacho too.
I'll probably do these two. If you want to try this one.
You didn't even try the
two. You try it. I grabbed too many samples. I feel bad.
Heavy smash player.
Yeah, I like to put so many hours into like
too many.
Yeah.
Okay. You want me to just one a little bit?
Just a little.
How I do this, bro? Where it come from?
It just like comes here? Out of the whole little circle. It's a hole. We don't need that. We don't need that. It's fine. Those are gummy bears on that
page. Yeah. Gummy bears or gummy worms?
Either or. Damn.
My fault, man.
Yo.
My fault. Mine here. Just clean.
No, ew, look, just eat it. You just put it in your
mouth. Alright, cool.
Can I get one more cherry? I need things and evens. Because you have one of the nine.
Banana cream pie.
Tart. Artsy tart.
Do you like the country swing dancing where they're like, and they go like,
you gotta get the. I feel like an asshole.
Branson.
Yeah. That backpack, that little kid's backpack was 55 bones, bro.
Damn. 55 bones, bro.
How is it?
Easier to eat than the bears.
Really?
No.
I haven't had a gummy one yet. Stem City? This shit is corny. Oh, look how big that little.
That oh, big old boo boo ass head, boy. Look at like the football player.
This shit, like, they actually kind of disturbing, though.
Yeah, that's, oh, wait, no, it's a guitar player with wearing a helmet.
Look at a big ass head.
Look at a big head. Yeah,
blue bird.
Tag yourself. Tag myself? Who are you gonna be?
I'm gonna be that guy. After I join 8 to 5 college, I'm gonna be a slave to the society.
Retag yourself. Retag yourself.
I'm the one in the back of the boat.
Back of the boat? Yeah.
Oh, right. This guy with the ginger beard right here drinking that milk.
Ginger beard. Why his neck like that?
Look at that. Here's the neck beard.
Yeah, I think that's gotta be me. Or this dude with the helmet playing the guitar.
Yeah. Oh shit, there's more shit over here.
The guy with the mask over there?
Bro, I thought he was a bird. Damn! You see that angel? That angel actually got the big ass head, bro. That's a football.
Wow.
You full send that bitch.
Oh, my shoulders are fucked. Okay.
So, would you like somewhere?
The banana nut bread looked like it was good. it's as fresh as date as yesterday.
Bro, but go over again. It got some smell, dog.
I can't smell anything.
Wait, you open it?
I don't trust it. My smell is not working well.
I don't smell piss.
You don't?
Not the bread.
It's the fresh scent of free bread.
Bro, oh no, dog. What if they laced that shit?
Yeah, this is like Jeffrey Dahmer type. There's a guy like on the third floor just watching.
Just waiting to see if anyone eats his banana bread.
Some Impractical Joker shit.
No.
Obama!
But,
what? I got a drink out of the rod.
Wait. Robin said they got like E. coli in the water in Arizona or some shit.
I thought that was just the
What?
That shit yummy.
This one's the Lyle one that Lyle bought.
It's
like
hidden in the background.
Yeah,
not
a lot.
Good stuff.
This is
really good. These are so fun. Raisin toast, how much were they each?
It was 3 for 10.
Yeah, they still have
them. Oh, so you got the right extra.
Oh, right. Yeah, he throws them in for each purchase.
Oh.
Yeah.
Any sample, just a little spicy.
No spice.
And you said this one's the chicken?
Oh yeah. My god, thank you.
Thank you.
Which one's this one? Potato?
No, it's good. Mmm.
New chicken to be. Two beef here. What kind of chicken? Spice or no spice?
Mm. The potato's like a curry potato.
Thank you.
This is really good.
Do you feel itchy?
It's kind of like cozy.
Khaki cargo. Even like denim, that's such a spring fit, bruh. It's tough. It's actually kind of tough, though. Hey.
Show the pants first. Besides the fact that my crotch was like bulgy.
Nah, it's cool.
Okay, lift up the shirt.
My bad.
Sorry, I'm so way. Whoa.
Why are you actually so?
I'm just making sure that it doesn't fit weird, bro. I'm not gonna have you out here ugly.
That's love.
Why
That's
would
love.
I ever? Shit.
That's love. What you mean? I've been ugly for a minute.
And I fixed that, didn't I?
Yeah.
Bro, this shit comfy, dog.
Okay.
Alright, so I just rejoined Diane and Taylor after our little thrift extravaganza.
We got boba.
There's boba here.
Got some popcorn chicken.
Popcorn chicken. I have not taken my piece yet, but I'm gonna put this on the floor.
We got
quick.
A ton of thrift finds.
Really good thrift finds, yeah. Okay, well, I'll show y'all what I got. So I got some big baggy brown denim jeans. Come on now, you know I love brown. I love my earth tone colors, neutral colors. And then I got this really cool, I don't even know the name of the brand, like it's Chinese or Japanese, and that's what drove me to it, but it's also the butterfly, it's so sick. But here's that shirt. And this is probably like a...
The denim is really cool.
You wanna hold it and I can lift it up?
Yeah.
Whoa, this is cool, Diane.
Yeah, right?
It's got like patchwork, not found. It's the other sleeve.
Yeah.
Pocket.
Isn't that sick?
This is sick. That's
I
cool.
saw it and I was like, immediate cop. Immediate.
But, yeah. Like I said, here's my shirt. I thought this was a cool shirt.
Ooh, yeah, I like it.
And then I just have that big baggy jeans that I have footage already. But yeah, we're about to go get some eggs. And then we'll probably go back home to rest up and get ready for the wedding. What's up, folks? We just dressed and we're getting ready and we're about to go to the venue right now. So we'll catch y'all there. Here's my fit. All right, bye-bye, y'all.
Someone made to their room.
That shit is so
Do you want your jacket?
There's still a lot of people that need to get out.
Yeah. Listen, there was a fire on the second floor. Waiting for the, what is it?
Fire department
to come over. What?
No, that was wild.
That'd be cool.
Aww. Did you want to be in it?
We cannot express our gratitude enough for you all joining us to celebrate this union. As you know, John and I have been together for 10 years. You know, we're pretty stuck on each other. I'm so glad to finally be marrying this man.